The European Handball Federation offers you a variety of training videos and beach handballs. The organisation will be as indicated in the graphic. Two defence players are waiting outside the court, one in each sideline. When the coach lifts a hand, the defence player on that side enters the court. From this moment on, the attack players have to throw the ball with a maximum of 3 passes. The main goal of this exercise is to speed up the decision-making process.